Right, folks, welcome back to Long Island Railroad on Train Sim World 2020. Right, we're going to move some empty stock apparently for maintenance. Now I've got to find the loco we want. Right, it's not this one here, I know that. Yes, it's this unit here. Well, it's quite long, it must be multiple units together. Well, let's get a bit of run going. Obviously we're gonna go into the streets of New York. I do believe this is our unit. Yeah, let's shut the door. Open. Right. Sitting there. Okay, set the train up. Let me get some headlights going first while I remember. Headlights are on. Right, master key on. Fire it up. Reverser forward. The key's out apparently. No, it's not. Forward. Brake. Charge the brakes. And then we should be good to go. Done. Yes, anything else we need to do? We've done the lights. Nope, we're good to go. Right, let's release the brakes. And head through New York Penn Station, apparently. So yes, we're moving these units for maintenance. Wherever that is. Well, I've not long got this DLC, so I haven't really had any riding around except for the tutorials to see how to operate these trains. And that's as far as I've been. Another part of this line. I haven't been actually at New York Penn Station first time. Apart from on the other DLC, I can't think what it's called now, the old Northeast Corridor. We're going to be able to do 60 miles per hour at next speed zone. That's great. That's one of the express trains in. Oh, we're going by Jamaica, 10 miles away. Right. Looks like we're going to be entering the tunnel. This tunnel seems like it goes on forever. As we're so long, it's going to take us quite a while to get the last coaster into the zone before we can accelerate. Ah, there we go, we can accelerate. No doubt when we got the other end, we got to slow down again. Well, we'll put it on coast. As we're going downhill, well, we might need to put a bit of brake on, we don't want to go over the speed limit. The 1.5%, that's just reduced to 0.8% descent. Oh no, now we're climbing. Thing. This loco has some good brakes. Oh, we're coming to the end. Well, I hope we're coming to the end. Yeah, I can see daylight. Oh, we've got to slow down. Oops. Oh, well, we are quite long. And the bright lights of New York. Oh, some dodgy camera angle there. Oh yeah, again. Yeah, looks like they're having some building work done with all these pipes and that around. But why have we got to go so slow? Well, this is, let's go to 45 miles per hour, just over half a mile's time. That's kind of it. Oh no, we can go back to 60. Oh, obviously it was to go over them switches or points. I think we'll just go up to 45 miles per hour. Ready for the next speed zone. We're not on a timetable. No other traffic around us, so we're not holding anybody up. Oh, I don't like looks that caution signal coming up. I wonder if it's going to be a red one. We'll keep the speed down. Oh no, it's gone green. It's like it might be a service in front of us. Well, we've got the track limit speed of 80 miles per hour, but we can, if we go any faster, we're going to end up stopping at a signal, and then we are. So I think we'll stick comfortable here. Well, we're doing over 73 miles per hour. Oh, that's that. We're going to slow down soon. Actually, we'll go on coast now. Start slowing it down a little bit, because 1.5 miles can go by very quickly. We're not far off Jamaica now. Apparently so. So this should be the next station. I've got to stop, apparently. We're changing tracks, are we? That answers the speed decrease. Oh, I see the stop markers turn back on again. It looks like we're parking this one here. I wonder if we're going to be taking that next one back. Stop at Hillside Complex. Right, where's Hillside Complex? Which direction? Up that way. Right, okay. Stop signal somewhere. Where are you? Steer. There's no doubt we've got to wait for these other services to move. It seems to be a lot of traffic about. I suppose it's early morning rush hour. I thought we was going to have a head on then. Didn't realize the trap was going to bend round. As we're speeding then. So we're approaching Hillside Complex. We've got a 10-mile-an-hour speed limit coming up, best slow down even more. I suppose we have to be stopping some point down here. And then oh, so obviously stopping it on this line somewhere. Started counting down. Give it a bit more power, I think. Oh, there's some sidings up here. That's where we're going into, by the looks of that. Wonder if we've got to take anything back to New York Penn Station. Well, at least they changed the switches for us. Well, it looks like they want it just here. Done. Right, now what? Enter cab. Head to the cab indicated. Right. Got to split it, have I? Okay. Right, uncouple the units. Okay. Done. Right. Now I've got to walk all the way back. No doubt it wants us then to uncouple this one. Right, we're back to where we started. Right. Yes, now what? What do you want us to do now? Stop at hillside location. Oh, okay. We should be leaving that one behind. We are. No doubt we're going to leave the next one behind over Hillside Headshunt. Unless that's got to be put onto another siding. Looks like one's fitted on, yes. Well, we could have done with a little bit loco on. Okay, have I stopped too soon? Oh, I don't like that. Oh, it's going to be picky, the game is. Right. Stop at track. Hillside transfer track 4. I take it. That the points are set for that. Let me just check on the minimap. Right. Transfer track 4. That one's set. That's set. That's set. That's set. That's not set. Right. Set. That should be set now. That one's set. That one's set, that's set, that's set. That one's set, set. Right, we should be set. Oops, wrong. Right, we're set now. Right. Done this right, we should get onto the right track. That's looking promising. Because that's the ones we already dropped off. Yeah, we're looking good. too bad to slow down a bit. I had to drop 2 units off. Couple of these ones actually. Right. Off we go again. Oh, that's open. Just that door opened. Right. Done. No doubt we've got to go back to the other end. Yep. Now we've got to go to maintenance facility track 7. Have a look on the mini map to see where that is. Right, mini map. Maintenance track 7. So we're there, so if we pull that's set correct. We pull on to that up there. There and pull to there. That's set correct. Oh. This is what we want. That's set correct. That's not set correct. That's correct. Right, if we do that. Oops, wrong one. So if we pull forward. No, donkey out. Done it again at the emergency brake. Right, max brake. Charging back up again. to change these switch hero points. Right there. Right, that's stopping there. We need to change that one. Oh, it's changed. See if we get it right. But we've taken 3 units already off. Hoping we got the right track now. So we might have got the right one. Right, apparently we've got to shut the cab down. Right. Key out there. Brakes there. Good lights. There we are. Oh, and done the reverser. All done. I'll take it, that's it for the day. I disembarked the train apparently. Oh. There we have it. Move some locos. Done for the day. So then folks, that's our little maintenance maneuver, or maneuvers should we say. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for notifications and all the stuff that goes with that. Until next time, thanks for watching. Happy train driving.